crew of the Cyclops. Semper Fortis, brothers. Never again, they say. Makes this place feel more like home. I miss Boston already.
Finally, you're awake. Gotta tell you though, mister. You wanna stay on here, you stop making all that noise.
Sorry, but who are you again?
You bang your head or something? I'm Victor Olmsted. I own the place. This place. The Devil's Reef Hotel.
Noise? What noise are you talking about?
I expect my guests to be respectable. Moans, chanting, all that kind of thing. It stops, all right?
Yeah, sorry about that. I don't really remember what happened, but I'll do my best.
Yeah, well, next time it happens, you end up sleeping under the bridge like the other newcomers.
You're not exactly friendly with your guests. Aren't we the ones keeping you in business?
All these newcomers after the Flood, they're stark raving mad.
What do you mean?
You can't imagine the crazy notes and books I find after they move out. Only thing they're good for is lighting the kitchen stove.
Can I have a look?
I knew it. I tell you, no one sane would be interested. And you want to take a look? Well, fine. Take what you wish.
Hey, knock it off.
Watch yourself.
guess I don't need the key. Are a few damp papers all that's left of the expedition? Someone smashed it beyond repair. Guess this helmet's beyond repair.
Papers. Smash the rest.
We don't have time to pick it. Stand back. I, Fatah, Mea Fei Ragach, I, Dagon.
Sure, you get the adverts.
Time to figure this out.
We don't have time to pick it. Stand back.
Drop the papers. Smash the rest.
I Dagon.
Burn it all. Make sure you get the adverts.
Several men broke into the expedition headquarters. What they didn't smash, they burned. The archives, even the newspapers.
The old papers are by the door. Take them and stop bothering me already.
I think you've got me confused with someone else.
Aren't you a newcomer?
Help me out here. What's the connection between newcomers and old newspapers?
It's cold sleeping in the street, and they come to collect the old newspapers for warm.
Yeah, I guess I am a newcomer. Charles Reed, private investigator. And I also need your old newspapers, the archive, to be exact.
Ah, so you're the one who cracked the Albert Throgmorton murder case. Nice work. I'm Helen Bland. Say, can you do me a favor? Give me an exclusive interview. You won't regret it. The Oakmont Chronicle is the best newspaper for miles around.
All right, I'll be sure to make some time for you, Miss Bland. See you later.
Thank you. coming.
I hid here, but these walls won't stand up to them. Please help me.
What creatures? What are you talking about?
Wild beasts. They came to feast on the blood. They're eating the dead.
I'm looking for Captain Sanders. Is he here in the port? Did the creatures get him?
I saw Sanders. Help me. I'll tell you what I know.